Still developing here at 5, that woman found dead inside a burning home in Arapahoe County yesterday has been identified. We've learned it's 52-year-old Simone Renee Austin. She was found inside that home yesterday on Burshine Street near Watkins. The cause of death still under investigation, as is the cause of that fire.